Sims 4 series, but since it's a new expansion, I can't work on it. I don't know. I have to keep checking, that's all it is, because I'm still playing Sims 3. And Island Paradise is turning to my head. That'll be better. You'll be able to hear us now. So this here is our save for YouTube. YouTube Island Limit. That's the original one. We don't need that. We get rid of that. So we're going to load in. We're going to continue off where we left last time. Yes, and no response, no available. And I'm pretty sure we get another pop-up. Maybe not. So we're gonna go play but with our guy Elvin Kai. I say in this video we're gonna finish what we're doing to him and I go check the fish trap and go for our first day at work, and yesterday I was exploring the fact that we could have two jobs. My cousin said we can have two jobs. I had to clarify it. It's not two full-time jobs. You can have two part-time jobs, but you can choose them to work at different times. We're gonna unpause and see what we left him eating yesterday. I'm trying to turn on the active cooling. I'll play games that are a lot more powerful and get less noise from the fans. Anyway, his fun levels were low, so this is, you can see in yesterday's video we're setting to watch on TV. We're actually gonna put him back in his everyday outfit. And we are gonna go check his chin. Can we go fishing? I don't think we have anything to put in there, so we don't have to look for some worms or crabs. We'll have to do that tomorrow. We could comb the beach. We might find something, so let's stop off watching TV. We'll sort out the church.
Oh, Yubs Torka.
So we're letting dig for a second. We're going to use the toilet then. We're going to take a bath, a bubble bath. Then we put him to bed. He's got work tomorrow. Hopefully we don't finish too late, he's not too tired or whatnot from work. We're getting up, socialising, maybe go to a bar. To improve his skills in gaming and fishing, and a few other things, so we can do some of the other odd jobs.
Mid Bowie Ninja! Mid Nub!
He's enjoying himself in the bath.
Yes, Norbster!
See all these tracks here. I hope we don't have vampires in this part of the world. And these tracks disappeared. They're all disappeared. Yeah, my system, I apologise. It is a very good, very powerful system. But since I'm just using one system, it does sounds louder because the fans are spinning faster. Let's keep it more cool because we are recording it at the same time on the same machine. So Alvin is due in a while. We're gonna get him to research conversation. We start at 8 a.m. so he's getting up anyway. We're getting to eat his leftovers. Gonna pack the rest of that into a packed lunch for him so he can take that work. So let's see how much we bring on today. Let's got a search for vampire information on a computer. We don't own one. We have a little crappy TV. What we spent on this stuff. Really wanted a BI. We wanted this fountain thing. Let's have the TV. We'll have to have the couch. Needed a little bit of decoration in here. Go make his packed lunch, then go to work. We'll have it, so his job's probably rabbit hole. I don't know, it's a new career. I ain't done this career. He didn't pull it in. It's a rabbit hole career, guys. I would like maybe a self-employed career. We brought over $112 and we didn't get him to do anything. So we are going to travel his tents. We're gonna go to the sea bar because it's raining, so we ain't going beach. Festival in town, but in this place has its own festival, so I hear an island of power. Hello.
Yanabi!
Dag!
Gushif, we know. Yasinar, Tav, Kana, Sawada, Abimi. Luspe, Minerva, Naga, Kafoos.
Oh,
Ah!
Lumber.
Dwarf a tub for both, I think.
So, so.
Love O'Canifer. Mooch Peach. Portia. Wissam. Ravenina. Swappa. Antrim.
Island. Dance.
Shinisi Bafang. Global Banfa Sequinarium.
Alfunada Soxo.
We want to see what the festivals that this island have. I know they have their own set.
Sarabin Dombila? Chib Shaba. Nappy Yekin Chibs, huh? Huh, Ricky? Goosh if we know.
And what I mean is open world. Nobody could set another trap. By the time he gets back, that'll be spoiled. So unpack it, clean it up. Well, we met a new friend. Who was she? And I met who?
Shives.
Lorna. We met Lillian now, but she's got someone and she wasn't really interesting. We'll not get to know this one.
No, yes, but...
Yeah, It's eaten spoiled food. No. Don't eat that. He's tired, but he needs to eat. Oh. And we're going to make a set lunch, put it in here, then we get it out tomorrow. He can put it in his inventory, take it work, use it work tomorrow. Yes, we have. No. Yes. He was in work today. Day 3 of 14, I said, I have my seasons on 14 days, 14 sim days. If we have it any longer than that, I think we miss out on some events. Look, he might. We've done that task, so we might get promoted. I see these things going up, clear lights cleaning. That's a cut bar. Put that away and go to sleep. Might be a little bit late for work tomorrow. I want to get asleep, but there's a vampire lurking. Is he a vent? Looking out, looking. There's a vampire around there. Someone living in that house over there. Can we get over there? Oh, is that the barrel? They have a boat. I love that also. That is very nice. Oh yeah. We can survey it, take a photo, and go fishing. We gotta get this guy to go away. Turn it up a little bit. And what else is here? I want to check the trap and send him off. Hope we don't get bit by that vampire. Throw all this. check it in the morning, right before we go to work. Well, yep, Elvin, you need to sleep. This is not going so well. We have a somewhat happy but unhappy scene. There we go, he can get a good sleep. But he's in work soon. We're gonna work from home today. Yes, we can do that. Clean up trash around Malpalma. Or comb the beach for trash. What island are we on right now? Let's just see. But there's three island chains. Yes, I don't do that. Malpalma, so we need to go Malpalma and clean stuff off the beach. Let's go back to our guy. Yes, we can stay in bed for a little bit longer. Why not? I like free stuff. We're gonna get our some up. So I don't take a bar. Take a bubble bath because it's fun. We are gonna eat leftovers. Some samples. So we got a few things to do for work today. We are on the clock. We have research conversation, use PC to replace topics and gain a logic skill. Clean up trash. So we do the clean up trash. I don't think. Can we get a lap? Is the laptops added into the game? I don't really want to use the sheet. Yes, but it's a 1,000. Use Rosebud, can't we? That's the only time I'm going to do that, guys. Because he needs to research this. And he can do it with a laptop. Zoom in so we can click on the thing. So I think the first thing we'll do is research. You might have fun with that. people. Oh, this is nice. The five neighbors in. Oh, crap. We clicked the wrong thing. So let's invite neighbors into what's that cooking. We can allow our samples. Get out the bubble bath. You are done, my friend. This might have some tests behind it, you see.
Nipka Floof?
Beringo!
Rina! Elotu...
Gonna...
Flopsin!
Cook for us, are they?
Licto Trebane. Plato Plato. Flip Crude. Mince. Pelzwa. Kazoi Traben. Plus Wangle. Stoon. Frizak Mobsy.
Sapava. Freaka Yibs. Freaka Yibs.
Finger.
Finger. Jadraz Boomba, Friends to Bay, Gabel, Nobi Yebu, Mom, Sons of Rista, Quimpimbo, Gif Travoy, Stairs, Bona Fran.
We've got to have something to eat our research and conservation. We can research and talk at the same time. Sims feels pretty good at multitasking. We can work up to midnight, I suppose.
Nah, boosh. Ah, Benor. Pussy, pussy. Business stay. A cruise. Avenor, equa. Let him move. Yeah, Norfa. Four more. Bagoni.
Sheepy. Jarina. Axawa. Skiba. Boosh.
Hopefully he goes and researches now. We have now the logic skill. Let's fast forward time a bit here. See how long it takes him to research. $6. For something. I'm not sure what. Open the notebook. We have done research. So, never mind this. We are done with this, yes. We need to go travel. Go clean up the beach. So, I'm digging for trash. It says clean up trash around Manapa or go on the beach for trash. So, we're going on the beach for trash. And let's see if there's any rubbish around here. And then we've done our task for the day for work. Then we're going to go home and watch TV. Work is a dub. We completed our task. We can be happy now. No, stop doing that now. Go home. We got some stuff we found. We found a voodoo doll. We found sent him home, and he ain't doing it. So you gotta go over there to go home. He is tense. Like I was before I started to make this video, guys. Because my children wouldn't go to bed. They have school in the morning. So you know, eat all silence and do make a video. Oh, we have our friend busy.
Schmezel Tombra.
So. Borba Gazi.
Huh. Nothing.
Stufuba. Take easy.
Good. Send the sculpture together. That should get its guys, hey, all.
Buy a sword. Sabine, Saquinario, Sabard.
Yes, Saquinario,
Alba, Omafoof, Fu, Huzopi, Moochie Peachy.
Mango, he's meant to ask her to build a sand sculpture together. Not telling your life story. Think we wanna.
Sepinay.
Ah, Moniel.
Kinkuya. We have the heart of Sulami. Xenoga Sulami is the name of this island, apparently. Needs to wear a bit more. It's fun for him, but it's not. But in it, I know one thing that will.
So it's worth.
Dag dag.
Oh, yes.
Flirt with her a little merchant like that.
She'll be charmed.
There's one thing they haven't fixed in this. It is when you've already asked her to sing, girl. Yeah. Comes back.
Oh.
We ain't got the money for a hot tub.
It's annoying.
Self-depressing joke.
Bruna Nimna. De Panic. Erfa. Fool. Ramo Jurst. Sinzip. Ramo Ifta. Beidizi no Fulan. Tatian. And Chelte Zombo.
Boya.
Let's go watch TV, brother. Can't go wrong there. Build up their relationship a little bit more. You can sit down. Alvin Carey does not bite very much.
Joe.
We have a little bit of a mess to clean up here. A bit more.
Hey.
Gosh. So are you the,
there we go. It's much better now. You guys can hear the game a bit more, but you can also hear me. Self Petro, this pesky vampire is here. I hope it leaves our friend alone. We need to collect Pardon me? So let's compliment the parents again. You want a tart to whirl more. She's going for a swirl. Or she's going to our little water lounges. Let's cook a new meal. We don't want to eat that. Let's cook a ham dinner. And we're making putties down. Offer her some dinner. Nice. Float around it out there and then things. Very cool. It is cool. It definitely ain't something that's free here. And she's going. Let's clean up that. Clean up that. Clean up that. Clean up that. Well, I'll just see her. After ham and classic ham and cheese sandwich, and then we're asleep. Why has he gone outside to empty the stuff into the bin? It's a wonder. It's worth $72. Maybe next time we sell it. We're gonna run the rest of this day. Then I'll sleep until he wakes up. Then I'll pause it there, save it there. That'll be the end of this video. Then we'll see what Kai gets up to on his day off. Hopefully tomorrow. Off the bed. Did she put our floating chair back? She did not. We got some beautiful reef right on our doorstep. The lottery. We're going to carry on with this. We're going to purchase a lottery ticket. There's someone famous over at the lounge. So we would go with what we got. Where's the lounge? I don't see no lounge. Let's purchase our lottery ticket. Beach. So we'll continue for a bit longer, guys, until we're done with this. We want to see if we can get this relationship.
Uncle Limpo.
He's in the room.
Yibs.
Oh, Gosha.
Kilan. Bush.
Let's sit together on these lounges.
Gaba.
Cat some sun.
Gamo. And deer koi.
We don't want to do that one.
Aw, cartoon.
Give her this gift and see what happens.
This.
So you can see. That happened, so I'm glad there's some bathing with clothes on.
Yips! Yip to bathe!
We are done with the swings.
Zaryu's a Brazil.
Oh! Hello!
So she took a romantic gift and she liked it.
Yabahorn. Hospital. Ogres.
Let's offer a rose to see what happens. Oh, it's down there, huh? Ask someone to go steady. sexy pole.
In a prep's too late. Fatimoy. Have been sick of foos. Oh, now a bit. Bless him, eh?
Ah.
Ospa. Hippo.
She's flirting all those
kinds of things. Funkaru. Moimi Selfish. Simonis Arrow.
We're not asking a risky question.
Yeah, but
down the sheeby.
Little
wits.
Oh,
don't do
that. Escos? Hippora. The fool.
Yikla. Pippin Palifa.
We might need to.
Gribix.
Ask on a date.
Ah.
Aren't you?
Just double check how it is.
Oh, Gosha!
So, is there a restaurant sort of thing we can go to? Dalso Valley. Let's have a look here. See if it's a food joint. Maybe we should have put that restaurant in. We want is that food, John. A calf would do. When we've got enough money, guys, on one of the empty ones. Build ourselves a big chance.
Don't she beg?
Is it snowing here? Main goal socializer. They ask about all of that. And talk to bear.
Yes.
Let's go and sit and chat together. But that's one of our tasks, and flirt on a date. It's always good. Together is what we're on.
This is Samba.
Sit together. Have a little chat. Sims be playful at the same time. Do an impression. Tell a funny story.
Yep.
don't know. We did have some speak like the same time. Sorry about that, guys. I'm sitting on a leather chair and I'm trying to get comfy. Let's do that. Let's see what happens. Flirt with your date whilst flirty. Let's see, embrace, would you? Embrace didn't work. So we need to. Ask about that, it should have disappeared. Complained about the lottery. Celebrity in the house. Let's go share our excitement.
Holy God, Paramus!
Well, flirting ain't going up because she's embarrassed.
Demonic arrow? Maybe?
Tenkle Paramus, huh?
Some but cautious.
We'll do that, let's move to go for eating. She's embarrassed, so. She's not embarrassed enough. Let's whisper again. Try a bomb. to give her this ball. No.
Yabba!
Give your day.
Present.
Send a flirty text, and we can't send it to our day.
Oh, Nalibeth? Bless her, man.
Good to see you so soon. Kenneth.
Sarpava.
Lobo Kenneth. Moochie Peachie. Officer Fibose. Emba.
Chulp. But it's snowing.
Oh,
King. Oh, Bisha. Free bono. Rooste, how okay.
Fatimor.
Ah, Nopsa.
Heaveny,
Sycophus.
Xanahoy.
Sycophus.
Oh, Inapex to you.
Offer a rose and she's
very we'll sell the Clonor. Shalushi. Don't a Veppy.
Ishi
poison, wake to you. Nasty.
So what a beaming.
Fiba de so. Love a new goose of day. Dirty smooth.
Try and make him easy soon. Yeah, give him that.
Sublime
Lord! Zephyr! Ospa? We're gonna have our tag along.
You've been
home! Uh-huh.
Oh, Shabby Bully!
Chimi Geza!
To the bathroom there.
Cribbix!
Leather.
That's
right, girl. Let's bond about these. Serve a dinner. Franken beans. We're going to try this. Is there anything we can use with honey? Well, yes, we can make a honey cake. Maybe one of them as well, huh? It's been a long
we're not gonna do that. Socializing with bees brings up social. But now he's being stung by him. We carry on in playing out the rest of today, then that'll be it for this video. It's longer than I wanted. I wanted to make it an hour. Go over that by rock for only 5 minutes. Got me 40 when it's all said and done. Which is always good. You can search for vampire information, then we're living in bed. So let's fast forward there. Forget the research. Sleep. The lottery was successful. The lottery was awesome. Alvin had a wonderful time. I didn't finish reading that. We're gonna make him go over. We are now a field assistant. He also sees Spider-Man Bonner. About confused about conservation. So I seem to go back. We are gonna pause there, guys. We are gonna end it there, and we're just gonna look at a lot of things. We've got everything he planned to do. Oh, okay. Well, if the lottery was successful, where's our Mula? Do we have to go on the computer to claim it? I don't know. But anyway, that's it for this video, guys. I'd like to thank you all for watching. As always, subscribe to the channel, drop a like on the video, follow me on Twitter, and if you're feeling real generous and you like the video and want me to improve even more, you can also drop donations to me. The link to that is also in the description. Thank you, farewell, and I'll see you guys in the next video.